Goodbye, Warsaw. This was a strange train, speeding south past sunlit fields, through forests and valleys, and into the night. Through cracks between the boards, we could see out. We passed dark, deserted stations. Finally, in the darkness, we could see lights. The train slowed down, then came to a stop. We heard shouts, the barking of dogs. We were at Auschwitz.